I don't know why, but it's not letting me join. Oh. Wait, never mind.
Because I was, bro, I do not want to freaking watch that.
I don't want to watch the intro again.
Why? That intro's fire.
Fire. Better not lag.
It's lagging. And the game doesn't look... The game looks the same to me.
Alright, what's the point of adding those fucking... Look at that awesome texture, bro. Oh, here we go. I'm licking this shit again.
Yeah, see? You heard it here, folks.
People are gonna take that out of context.
100% of the fans be like, yo, get confirmed.
Okay, stupid.
Huh? Doesn't mirror the
garbage channel, man.
Hey guys, I'm gonna make an update video. It doesn't even say anything. Just it's like a random skit called update video.
Oh. Yeah, bro, this is a bunch of nothing.
Alright, I'm gonna be Sapito. What is so funny?
I remember back then we used to just dislike his videos.
Bro, I wanted to be Sapito, bro.
How do we change?
I think you have to drop out. Yeah, you have to drop out.
How do I do that?
Yeah, right there. There we go.
I don't know why you want to be the dude that dies.
Because, man. Indiana Jones complicated as fuck.
That's true. That's why I used to play fucking the robots in Star Wars. That shit was easy as hell, and I didn't even have to get shot at.
Wait, we turned on that option, right? Hold on. Oh my, I was about to drop out. Oh yeah, okay, the V-Sync thing. Alright, I gotta try my best and not move my freaking controller, else it's gonna get disconnected and we're gonna spend another fucking 30 minutes trying to solve it. Nice, Loemann, nice.
That's crazy.
Alright, here we go, parkour. This game is where... This is where this game matters, bro. You can't die. Oh, damn. You needed these hearts, bro. Alright, the moment of truth right here. Yeah, it works now. Look, I can jump high now. So, according to my calculations, I should not die by this. Now, hopefully, this is lined up well to where I'm at, okay?
It looks like it's to the
it worked.
The back. Nice.
Alright, we're doing good. Why sound like a fucking bum? Damn, look at that. They were cooking in this game, bro.
I have to fall off the bridge for the billionth time.
This like the Star Wars Episode 3 version. Presses endless coins.
I feel like the Star Wars one gave us more though.
Look, I saved you from that.
Yeah, and then you hit me twice.
My bad, man. Oh shoot! Alright, don't press that.
I'ma press it.
You piece of shit. I saw you. What's down there?
The gators.
Ah!
Fucking shit cut out.
What shit?
Your scream.
Bro, this game is stupid. Oh, look, is that the first? What the fuck?
Trying to hit the spider and hit you.
Trash hitboxes, bro.
Alright, what do we do here?
We push this.
Alright, you handle everything. How do
Can't do everything. Oh, buttons. They're really making this shit complicated.
Yeah. Oh, we get to build a raft.
Oh, I can see why. Alright,
alright. Go in there, say that's Timmy.
Take me to shelter.
How do I drive it?
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh, I can because I got the shovel.
Oh, that makes sense. I was about to fall off.
Let's die. I'm joking.
I was about to jump. Get away from us, Timmy.
Love me, what the fuck? Bro, that dude wanted you, bro.
He bit me, man.
Bro, I'm telling you, I feel like we're not gonna meet the quota requirements for like the future levels. I have a feeling about that. Oh, hell no!
We got this, bro.
What's over there?
Is this where they keep the shit?
I think. Oh, hell no, they spawn back, bro. Oh, shoot, we're gonna die.
Yo, what in there?
I'm going for it. Oh, yo, man, it's thundering. You heard that?
Bro, how are we gonna get back if we don't have the raft?
Loemann, just jump, bro. Look, this was so worth it right here. What is that? What is that fucking sound?
Isn't it the spider?
Oh. Oh no, we about to meet the quota, bro.
Gotta get that quota. Yeah, I think it's the little spider sounds.
Alright, get ready. We're gonna die by alligators.
Oh shit!
Yo, he was waiting for us.
Bro, no, we gotta risk it, bro. We gotta... I got an idea. Oh, I made it. Loemann, just hop in the water, bro. Just hop in the water.
I got it. Land it face first.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Bro, that fucking alligator was camping.
He's like, I won't get these bitches when they come out. Why the music popping off?
What the fuck?
Alright, what do we do with these?
I guess, it's like one of your optional weapons. Okay, this seems kind of scary.
What's right here?
Oh, we need you here.
Alright. Alright, where I'm going? Oh, shit.
Oh, what do I do get this. Put that in the green one. Green one. Alright, we're gonna do a little bit of trust. So you
gotta
trust you. You gotta step on that so I can walk. I swear to God, Loemann, you fucking kill me,
bro. I'm not
gonna
do it. I'm not gonna do it, dude. I got you, bro. I got you. Alright.
Bro, I can imagine playing this with Kevin. He's gonna fuck around with me.
Oh, there you go. And that's how you go down here.
Bang.
Yeah, you can go down.
Did I fall?
Yeah, here we go. You know, regular parkour.
Let's go. Alright, what do I do here?
I did not even know that was there. I don't think I ever 100%ed
right
this game.
Nobody did, Michael.
This shit was hard.
I'm glad they put that little thing, that little indicator on the bottom of the row.
Oh, like the shadow thing?
Yeah.
See,
instead of fucking guessing it.
They did. It's already better than like Star Wars.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
They're like, figure that shit out. What happens here?
How much you want to bet this is going to fall? Yep, I knew it. Okay. Every single time these bridge levels, some parts always fall down.
Alright. Oh, in the movie, we just got to run.
Did that count?
Yeah.
Alright, what the... I don't think we did this.
Alright, how do we get back? I think we have to press those buttons.
These? Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, okay.
There we go.
Not movie accurate. Yeah, I saw that one.
Get one of these.
Damn, he pushed me right into it. You need a key to operate the system. Oh, well, there you go. That was easy.
Wow, that was easy.
Bro, I lose my shit though.
Wait. Why you hit me?
What the fuck?
Don't we want to go downstairs?
Do we? I see an alligator. Fuck that.
Nah, bro, the rock's gonna chase us. No, see? Yeah, back up, Michael. Man, let me handle
okay,
this.
Mr. Showoff. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Bro, why am I look like one in my pants? I mean, he was, technically.
Yeah. Apparently, that's a bag of sand.
We're fucking dead, bro.
Why did I spawn over here?
You were bro.
Oh, fuck
bro
me.
Bro went straight to the fucking alligators. Door though, and I'll save us. I think this is. Yeah, yeah, okay, okay.
Yeah, I can teleport.
Alright, jump.
You going first?
Fine. Okay, I think it's all here. Right, I think it's here. Yeah, it's right here. I fucking hate that in games, bro. Oh my god, I was scared that it was like only one person. Oh my shit!
What the fuck?
That scared the shit out of me! Bro, that scared the shit out of me! Run, 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 run! Run, bro! Bro, that's funny. That's fucking funny right there.
Bob and weave!
I was gonna say, bro, I bet you something's gonna fall and it immediately hits me.
Oh, I got hit! I got hit!
Bro, what the fuck did I just die by?
Those spikes on the bottom.
Holy shit. Loeman, I'm gonna die.
Oh, we need- Okay, I get it. We gotta hold this rope.
I fucking keep dying.
We're gonna lose the quota.
Bro!
Stop playing around. Get off.
Bro, I need a breather. Music too loud, bro.
Yeah, it's kind of loudish.
Is it still loud? Yeah, it's still fucking loud. Put that on a 7. Bro, I hate it when it like collides with you, like with the wall and makes you slide. There we go.
Should be good.
All right, we gotta ignore that. We gotta ignore whatever the fuck happened there.
Oh.
Man, we still good, bro. Oh shoot, the boulder, bro!
Go!
I'm scared.
I wanna miss it.
Oh I'm shit!
So far away in the back.
But now I'm in the back. Double jump, bro. See, they don't do these in games all the time. Oh yeah! Just like in the movie, except I don't know why I'm still alive.
Yeah.
Oh, there I go. Apparently this is how they kill me off.
Yeah, he never died.
Oh my god, he died, bro.
Come on, guys. Long time ago. That thing's so long old, man. From a galaxy far, far away.
God damn it, man. Fine, I'll give you your shit. Oh, look, it's Jock. Why I run like that? Alright, here we go. Oh, shoot. Don't worry, Loeman.
Are they coming?
We win in the quota. Oh, yeah, they're coming.
Oh, they're coming.
Bro, what's over there? Ah, shit. Ah, I can't defend myself. I couldn't defend myself. I only got some fucking shit. Bro, how the hell am I gonna beat the shit out of people with this fucking wrench?
I beat them all. Oh, I got the thing.
Oh hell
it's
yeah.
Over here. How do we get that?
I think you shoot the eyes. Yeah. Okay.
I
see.
I'm too smart for whatever the fuck the
Michael, there's so many of them.
Loemann, I keep dying. I can't do anything. Loemann, I'm gonna die again. He's coming after me, bro. Bro, punch! Why are you freaking whipping them?
What do you mean? I forgot.
You're over there using that fucking whip. What the fuck?
I got him, I got him.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Man, they were cooking in this fucking Indiana Jones movie, bro. Whatever happened to the others? Oh shit.
Alright, you handle that, Michael.
Oh my god. Oh, I need you to get this one. We need the whip. Yeah, put that on there and then I can build it.
Shit. Thank you, Michael. I would have died. Alright, what now? Why they came for you?
Because they're the one. Because I'm too important. There we go.
Oh, takedown.
Alright, come on, let's get in.
How do I get in? Oh, there we go.
Man.
Took my seat.
I mean, you do hate snakes, though. Finally, we beat the first level.
We did it. It only took us like 2 hours.
But I still can't believe we both fell at the same shit. The stupid ass vine, bro. What the fuck was that?
I don't know, man.
Bro. I feel like that's like my favorite part of replaying these games, just the fucking fucked up sound effects. Yeah, continue story, bro. Yeah, we're sitting out there. Yo, Loemann, that you right there?
Where?
That picture.
Yeah, that's me.
And where am I? I died.
I took a photo of that thing we stole, even though...
Why the fuck was there a
even
mummy?
Even though we gave it away.
Dang, Loemann, you're getting all the girls, bro.
Hell, man, these are students.
Oh, yeah. Wait, this is a college, though.
Yeah.
Wait, how old is
that? That doesn't matter.
Never mind. Yeah, man, we found this fucking amulet thing. Oh, wait, no, not yet. Fuck.
It's crazy, man. They will talk now.
Oh, shit. Why that dude smiling? Man, that's crazy. You heard those sound effects, bro?
The fucking, where the Lego Nazis at?
I think it's in this part, no? So, yeah, cause this dude's behind him like, he don't see me. Man, music popping off right now. Oh, for the love of God, I'm gonna play as the woman.
I forgot her name.
Fucking Maroon or something like that. Damn.
I shouldn't do that to me.
Cause man, apparently Indy Jules cheating. Oh wait.
Are you playing as the guy?
And you want to play as Indy?
Nah, that's fine. I don't have to do as much work.
Of course. Ladies are more nimble. Well, thank you, Mr. Jones. What? Wait, I can throw chairs!
Oh shit! I
fucking broke this shit! Oh, they respawn. Bro, I don't remember none of these levels, bro. It's been a long since I actually played this.
Yeah, I don't remember.
I think this.
How do we get this shit out of here?
I think if I remember correctly, we fight a boss here, like a mini boss.
Probably.
Come on, Loemansssss, destroy the furniture. What the fuck? Oh wait, what the hell? Oh, we can't go in there. Welcome to Legos. Oh, the quota's about to disappear.
What quota?
Oh wait, they didn't disappear. Unlike Star Wars. See, they were cooking goo in this game.
Yeah, they were taken. They were learning from all their mistakes.
There's no shot. This is just the level, right? I thought there was more to it.
Well, I have enough. There is more, probably.
Oh, boy. Oh, shit, 5.
Why is that on fire?
The campfire thing? Something, I don't know. Yeah, there is a boss. Like, why the hell would you build this, huh?
You gotta take cover, man. What do we do here?
I don't know, but I like this weapon thing. How do I get up there?
Can.
What? Oh. Wait, do I? Can I hit that? We're obviously missing something here. Let's see. Oh, do I have to climb up here?
I'm not sure.
Hold on.
Michael, you mean to tell me you can't make that jump?
Oh, there it goes. There you go. It's the shadows, bro. Weird.
All right, I think that's it for here.
Oh, we opened that door.
Yeah.
Oh shit. I'm here, Indiana Jones.
Lego Nazi.
Oh shit.
All right, I'll let you handle that. Oh, he have a gun? What does he have for a weapon? Fuck you!
That dude hit it. Ouch!
Oh, I hit you.
Oh, there we go. Oh, we're supposed to hit him with furniture. Easiest boss ever, bro. Music popping off right now.
Nah, this boss sucked, bro. He ain't even fighting back.
He's just standing there like, oh, hold on, let me scratch my ass.
I'm gonna get him right now.
Oh, she's gonna burn the place.
He's gonna burn my bar. Yo, he got a machine gun.
Oh, yeah. Wait, what's the...
How do we take him?
What the fuck's the point of adding this shit? I'm lagging, bro.
Michael, take him out, Michael.
Fucking laggy. Fuck.
And these little assholes fuck off. Michael, you didn't even hit him.
I did.
No, you didn't.
I hit him once, bro. Video.
I got him.
He fucking disintegrated.
Yo, we got a gun. Michael, get down.
Can these freaking bootleg Smurfs fuck off? They look like Smurfs, man.
I don't know where.
I got him, bro. I got him. Lore accurate. No, that was funny.
Nazi on fire. Look what you did, Michael. You burned my shit down.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't know I was being followed. let me persuade you with some milk and cookies.
Oh, look. More Smurfs. And they have guns. How the fuck?
They got A-bot. Wait.
Yeah, let's get the woman in the back.
Bro, I got a gun.
Let's go. We're balling now.
Oh, it's limited. It's not an infinite.
Nah.
That is not worth it.
We need
it.
That dude to get in there. Choo choo.
Bro, they just came over here.
How do I jump this shit?
What the hell am I doing to him? Oh my god, the thing.
Yo, I like Michael, how do I get these bitches out of here?
Oh, I think we have to talk to that. This is like the Star Wars equivalent with the dudes that you need.
Oh, we need a shovel.
There's no shovel, bro.
Why not, bro? We're in the middle of nowhere. Somebody should have a shovel.
I hear them. Shot him. Ow.
Sorry.
Hello, what is this over here? Oh, I picked up
dynamite.
Can you throw that?
It should hit me. How do you set that
off? I did it. Just had to get close to it. Do you want a bit of snow?
I hear the, yep. I heard the music popping off.
Oh shit, he shot me. I'm fucking blinking red, bro. Oh, there we go. Where the fuck are we going? They haven't.
We're going mountain climbing.
I don't remember if Lego Star Wars did it where if you like on your last heart, it will make your character blink red. I don't think they did that. Oh, for the love of. Oh, thank you, man.
Alright, here we go. The fastest gun in the West.
Oh, more dynamite. Get one of those torch thingies. Yeah. I think this is what we're supposed to do, no? And then you push that. What the fuck just happened to that snowman? Damn it, they really want you to go back and forth, huh? Wait, can I actually do it? Oh no, it stops you right there, okay. All right. There we go. Bam, got it.
I think the fire might go out.
No.
The fire is gonna
there
go
we,
out.
There we go. Oh, hey, dude, babe, it was just about to if I didn't jump at that second. Oh, I still have it. What the hell?
The heck?
Bro, we need short round.
You just took one out of your butt.
we need short round, bro. Oh, I threw it. Oh shit, Loemann. Good job with parkour, bro.
Can I get this?
Good shit. Can I do this? Maybe. I'll find a wrench. Oh, I think you have to do that. I'm dying.
Oh shit.
Yeah, okay, I get it. I think we get the white piece, the floor piece from this.
Alright, that's coming down.
Yeah. Go four!
Ah, I'm gonna shot!
Bro, this dude got a freaking. What the fuck?
Fucking aimbot.
Oh, he dropped it! He dropped it!
Oh, machine gun!
I thought that was an SMG.
Same shit.
Loemann, what the fuck, Loemann? you lost it.
I didn't pick it up, man! I don't know what the fuck happened.
Alright, it's a good thing I did not went for that.
That's what you get.
Oh my god!
I'm sorry,
what the fuck?
What the hell happens here?
I don't know, but I see something juicy.
Is this the Star Wars shit?
Oh, I can't get it. Oh, yeah, that is a reference to it.
Why can't I come down? What the fuck?
Look, it is a reference to it. Look at him.
Yo, Michael, help him.
I don't think we can do this yet.
Why can't I get this?
Oh, my. I hate specific fucking requirements, bro. I think you might need to do a fire or something.
power.
I don't remember no character fire in Indiana Jones.
Is there anything? Wait, is there anything here?
No.
Nah.
Shit, empty. Okay, we don't have a shovel. Can we fight this? Oh, I got a shovel! Oh shit. Alright, okay, we need. What the hell is this parkour shit? Oh, I get it. I think I need to push this and help you. Okay. Yeah, climb up the rope and then.
There's something here glowing on my feet. Oh, never mind. I think that's the rope.
Yeah, okay, you have to make it all the way here on top of the statue and then I'll push you. Yeah, see, look, I'm in this game. This game made for babies, bro. I don't know what I'm doing.
You're saying that now, and later in the game, we're gonna get stuck somewhere.
Nah, bro. Why do I feel like we might get stuck in the Temple of Doom part? That's what I feel like it is.
Probably.
It's probably the minecarts, because I know you play a level in the minecarts, and I hated that one, because I was so confused on the controls.
Alright, let me see if I can make this jump. No!
This fucking game, bro. If only.
It's the fuck. An angle, man. It's like at a weird angle with the camera perspective. I'm gonna jump forward-ish. Right, let me try it.
Bullshit.
There you go.
Oh, wait. Don't do anything. Maybe I have to destroy this. They really want you to do that jump. Oh, you can actually do it. Okay.
I'm a woman, okay?
Okay, man. I wasn't discriminating, right?
You're discriminating against women. You're sexist.
Psych!
You're banned. Alright, let's do this.
I did it. Alright, let me go on forward so you won't have to do all that. Bro, music kind of fire right now. What is that, the flute?
Something like that.
Where does this go? Wait, can we go in here?
Probably. We gotta open it.
Oh. What the fuck? Oh, what is this? Llama? I can't make that jump, bro. What the fuck?
What the hell?
Bro, that better not despawn. Oh, fire. Bro, is that a buzz?
Yo, the llama left.
Is that a rocket launcher?
I think it is. Oh, I dropped the wrench, though.
Don't you fucking use it, bro. Don't you fucking lose it. Don't you fucking lose it. Don't you fucking lose it. Indiana Jones, what the fuck? What are you...
Oh, we need the wrench.
Where do you get that, actually?
It was at the... Oh. Right there.
Alright, what does this do?
Something stupid.
Well, not really, because we got a treasure chest. Well, don't use that rocket launcher yet, man.
I'm gonna use it. Oh.
We got. Oh wait, I think you have to use on those silver platter things right here. This one. Maybe. Swear to God. Okay. Yeah. There we go.
Dang.
Nice. Oh shoot!
Michael, defend me.
The hell! I'm trying to get that rocket launcher. You in the way?
That's what that is.
I hate this fucking.
I thought it was parts for something. That's why I was trying to pick it up.
Can I shoot this actually? That was so pointless. Damn! It ain't got that moves.
Well, what happened?
Don't even fucking ask.
One of these assholes are showing
up. Oh, we gotta blow up that fucking truck respawning over there.
I'm about to die.
I got this. Move. Fucking kill those bastards. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Don't go in there. Don't go near those tires.
Oh, I fucking fell. What the hell?
You died at the end, that was funny. Oh, there he is.
Lego Nazis.
Look at him chilling.
Yeah, we took his whip.
Oh, here we go again with the ear ripping sound. Oh, Mario.
Yeah, Mario. A girl named Mario.
Mario Ann. Oh, here we go, Loemansssss. You ready?
Be right back.
Oh.
Be back. Miguel, kind of need to get off now.
You gotta get off, or it was.
Yeah.
At least it works. That's the good news.
Yeah, this was just a warm up round.